Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I will be going winter house shopping in a different neighbourhood, or Christmas house shopping since it is that time of year. Yeah, so for some reason Taylor doesn't want to come with me, so I'm just going to be going by myself. I told her this was a good opportunity and I tried to convince her, but this girl has a bad attitude, so I just stopped trying. And it looks like the fridge is a little bit dirty, so I'm just going to clean that up. Okay, ew, that is gross. Leftover food from Thanksgiving. How did I need to clean this up? Okay, it is all cleaned up now, and I just did just get a call a few minutes ago that the house realtor, she's there, so she's just waiting for me to come. So I will go into my car. As you can see, I've got this cute Christmas outfit. I have done some clothes, like Christmas clothes shopping recently, so yeah, and Taylor has loads of clothes. I bought her too much clothes, but I guess we can use it for next year as well. Yeah, so I'm just driving and I should be on my way very soon. Wait, I think I'm going the wrong way. Oh no, I can't turn, I'll just have to take the longer route, but I guess it's fine. So let's just go here. Oh yeah, I can take that route. Oh, I think this is the place, according to Google Maps. Yeah, so I'm not sure where I park my car. Maybe I will just park it like over here, because the house realtor said that no one else would be here, so I guess it's fine to do it there. Yeah, so where is she? She said she'd be waiting somewhere here, but I'm not really sure. Hi, are you the house agent? Hopefully I'm getting this right. Yep, okay, so can we start off with touring this house maybe? It looks pretty good actually. Sure, absolutely. Okay, follow me. Okay, I'll be following you for this. Oh wow, I'm loving the exterior as well. There's some paintings that don't have frames yet. But if I choose to decide this house, then those frames will not be empty. Okay, so this is the kitchen, I'm guessing. Wow, I really love this part. I like this part, and there's like a window right there. Yeah, this looks good so far. Yeah, this is the kitchen. Where's next? So I'm guessing here's the living room. Okay, this looks pretty good. I really love this part actually. So this is a laundry room. Yeah, laundry room. This actually looks really nice, but I don't think I would choose this house. There's like something that it needs to have that I just don't feel like right picking this house. Bathroom, yep, I really love this. Upstairs now. From what I can see, I don't think I'll be picking this house, so is there any other one we can go to? I think there was two. Alright, okay, so lead the way. You said there was a second house. Let me just cross this road. Okay, I think it's this one. We have one more, I think. Yeah, I think it's this one actually, is it? Okay, this is it. I'm guessing here's the garage. Oh, it doesn't look like this house is complete. That's what you told me over the phone. So, I actually really like this layout. It has a lot of space for me. So, yep, very empty, as you told me on the phone. It's not complete yet. I actually really like this, but I think once I put in all my furniture, I think it would be pretty good. Yeah, I think once I add my furniture, it would look good. Alright, so I'm guessing this is the tour, that's it. Yeah, so I think we can come to this house over here to just like review everything we've talked about. Yeah, so I think if we sit down in the living room, that'd be good. Let me just sit over here. Okay, Okay, so I think we're just gonna have a talk about the houses and everything. So it's very comfy and amazing. Yeah, I agree. That's why I am choosing to move this to this neighborhood. But I think I like the other house better, the empty one, because it seems like I could really add my own stuff and make the place look better. Oh, alright, sure. Okay, well, this place does look good, the one we're in now, but I think I'm gonna go with the other one. Yeah, I think that's okay. Yeah, so I think we're gonna be going with this house. Honestly, I like this house. I'm really loving the decorations and stuff. Loving the Christmas vibe and everything. Yeah, this is the house. So I'm guessing this massive place could be the living room. This is why I've chosen this house. So there's like stairs here. What's this place? Have you not shown me yet? Oh my gosh, is this like, okay, this looks like a play area, but it looks like there's like slaying and stuff. That's, I don't know how to say it, slaying and slaying. Oh my gosh, this absolutely looks so fun. OMG, I am definitely picking this house. I know that my daughter will love this. She hasn't come today, but and I really love like the snow up here. Wow, I really love this. So I'll be picking this house. How much would it cost though? I'm just wondering what the cost of the houses would be. Maybe about 35,000. Wow, that is quite cheap for a house like this. But I guess it is empty, so wow, this, I'm definitely picking this house. So what about the first house we toured? How much would that be with all the furniture inside and stuff? Okay, so it looks like the first house we toured was about 300k and this one is about 35k, just like the empty layout and stuff. So I will be picking this one, very cheap. Are you going for this? Yes, I'm going for this house. It seems like this would just be the one for me, I guess. Alright, would you like to get along and start paying? Yeah, first, can I know what your name is and then I'll start filling out the paperwork. I am definitely gonna leave a very good review. Oh, my name is Emmeline. Okay, thank you, Emmeline, Emma. Thank you for giving me the tours. So I think I can start get along with the paperwork and things. No worries, okay. So we can start with the paperwork. Yeah, sure. So maybe we can like stay here while I just fill out the information. Papers. Wow, this is a load of paperwork. And thank you very much for the pen. You just need to put your signature. Okay, well, let me just sign this. And perfect, there we go. Here is my signature with the papers and stuff. Thank you, you're welcome, no problem. So I think I'm gonna start heading home now. Congratulations on getting your house, thank you. I think I'm gonna go now since I've done everything I needed to do. It has been a few hours and yeah, I really enjoyed touring these houses with you, but thank you so much once again. Do you want to see upstairs? No, I'm fine, I've already picked my choice and I think I'm gonna get going now. Alright, okay, well, bye. Okay, I have my car parked over here. This place really needs some parking lots. Anyways, okay, I'm just gonna head home now. It's not gonna take me that long to get home, about an hour or two. That's what I really liked about this house, honestly. I really like the main house because this was like, it was like so good. I have no idea why my daughter didn't want to come. I have no idea why Taylor didn't want to come, because this was such a good opportunity. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please feel free to leave a like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload. Massive thank you to Emmeline for helping me record this on Discord. Yeah, a massive thank you to her, and I really enjoyed recording this video. My next video will just be moving to our Christmas home. Yeah, I just need to like finish building the house and then that will be done. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for, like, at the time I'm recording this, 280 subscribers. Thank you so much for all you guys' support, and I will see you guys next time.